yesterday via video recordings. Professor Marczinka, floor is yours. Yes. Dečki, molim vas, u vrstu se postavite. Ajmo, dečki, buzet. Današnji demonstratori na ovom drugom predavanju bit će združena ekipa Umaga I Buzeta. Dečki će vam se sada predstaviti. The joint team of Buzet and Umag are going to present themselves. Please tell your name and the club.
Lucian Bura, RK Umag.
Marko Dobša.
Matija Božić.
Karlo Jakac.
Samir Pobrić.
Damijan Brkić.
Erik Krbavčić.
Lovre Klasanović.
Mateo Prelac.
Toni Petohlep.
Teo Daskević.
Ivan Kisičak.
Tedi Brodan.
Marijan Vaši.
Mateo Poniš.
Vlado Matanović.
Marin Sinčić.
Dino Gavran.
Nikola Šverko.
Ranko Silić.
Mario Sirotić.
Thank you very much. Pozdravite naše demonstratore. Hvala vam lijepa.
Good morning, everyone. Dobra utra, dobar dan. I cannot promise that I will remember for everybody's name.
Of course.
But I try my best, and thank you very much for the coaches helping me with the names and the players.
Zahvaljujem se, dakle nisam uspio zapamtiti sva imena, ali trudit ću se. Također se zahvaljujem I kolegama trenerima u pripravi ovoga predavanja.
Now the players had some basic warm-up, but we will continue with the lecture from yesterday. You may remember, we finished with a summary. And I left the summary because I think we have to sum up few important points, and these important points will have an effect of the exercises that we're going to do now.
Dakle, započet ćemo današnje predavanje sa onim s čim smo završili jučer, a to je sažetak analize igre u obrani na Evropskom prvenstvu 2016. Istaknut ću samo neke najbitnije elemente koji će se pokazati bitnima na igralištu.
As a part of an analysis, you highlight, try to find the best point or the weakest point, then you summarize it up and try to make some conclusions in order to make trend and tendencies and convert it into the practice.
Dakle, u analizi smo pokušali uočiti jake strane I slabe strane obranama I onda ih spojiti u jedan opći zaključak da bismo vidjeli što su osnovni principi igre u obrani.
So these were my findings of the analysis of the best defending teams of the European Championship, and according to these findings, I'm going to make some exercises.
Dakle, ovo je moj sažetak onoga što sam uočio u analizi koju sam vam jučer predstavljao I ona je onda zapravo, ti zaključci su polazište za rad kasnije I za ispravljanje stvari.
So the first point I would like to make and highlight that the outside defenders moving up a lot these days, leaving wingers behind, providing in this way a lot of opportunity for the middle defenders to be more compact.
Dakle, vidimo da se zapravo krajnji branici, bekovi, povlače prema naprijed I u sredinu, ostavljaju krila iza leđa, a to njihovo takvo postavljanje zapravo čini obranu puno gušćom, zadovoljava princip gustine obrane.
I think these days the number one defenders or outside defenders are very important members of the team because they can make compact or they can make loose the defense, and this influences the work of the other four team members a lot.
Ovi krajnji branici su zapravo izuzetno važni za igru u obrani jer oni obranu čine ili dovoljno gustom ili je prorijeđuju svojim postavljanjem I igrom u obrani.
And this was a typical phase in all four teams, you know, we saw this kind of defense behavior. We saw this defense behavior from all four teams.
I takvo ponašanje, zapravo takvu igru krajnjih branića mogli smo uočiti u igri sve četiri momčadi.
Next one, a very important observation. We saw it particularly with Croatia and Spain, that the half defenders are there to fall out in the depth of the court in a big extent. In this way, they can change their position flexible.
Dakle, ono što je bila specifičnost u igri španjolske i hrvatske reprezentacije u obrani, to je da su halfovi, dakle dvojka i četvorka, duboko su izlazili iz obrane i svojim kretanjem su onda bili puno fleksibilniji za akciju obrane.
So I think these days the zone defense has a different meaning. We have to apply zone defense differently. We have to be able to dare to extend the zone defense a little bit and make it flexible.
Dakle, obrana, igra u obrani se apsolutno mijenja u današnjem modernom rukometu i obrambeni igrači moraju biti slobodni, dovoljno hrabri da se kreću u dubinu.
Another observation that sometimes the team are very easily changing the basic setup. In this case, we have a man-to-man marking on one side, but despite of this, the players is falling out and sometimes able to get the ball.
Također smo u analizi vidjeli kako su ekipe vrlo fleksibilno i često mijenjale igru u obrani. U ovom primjeru imamo čovjek čovjeka na lijevoj strani, a ovdje half izlazi na duboko na lijevog beka.
Responding well to running ins. Now sometimes the teams, we saw it in the previous exercise, often using either wingers or backcourt players running into second pivot. So we have to solve this situation somehow. And we can see that the defenders are responding very well to the second pivot situation by covering the pivot with two players.
Dakle, obrane se suočavaju danas sa čestim utrčavanjem ili krila ili bekova na drugog pivota i moraju rješavati takove situacije. Ovdje vidimo jedan primjer kako se to može riješiti.
Another observation is that retreating well, it's very important. In the afternoon session, we will have a special session, how to do fast break and also how to do quick retreat. So in this training exercise, we're not going to deal with this issue, but it's part of the observation that both teams, particularly Croatia and Germany, did very well running backwards and defending the goal.
Sljedeća karakteristika dobre obrane je brzo vraćanje u obranu. To su očito dobro radili Hrvatska i Njemačka i time uspijevale smanjiti lake golove za protivnike.
Okay, defending well in numerical inferiority is also very important. It's not part of this lecture and I'm not going to the exercise. But we have to notice that these days, punishment, maybe a two-minute suspension, it's not a big disadvantage for the teams. They can compensate it with better defense attitude.
Ovdje igra sa smanjenim brojem igrača nije više problem obranama i takva velika mana, kazna na isključenje na dvije minute, zato što se dobro uspijevaju obrane obraniti. To istina danas sad neće biti tema ovoga predavanja kao ni ono prethodno povratak u obranu, ali to ćemo raditi na drugom predavanju.
When we're talking about defense and we analyze defense, we should not to forget about the goalkeepers, very important part of the defense. And I think we have to highlight the fact that the performance of the goalkeepers are also came up.
Dakle, također ne smijemo zaboraviti vratare koji su nevjerojatno važan dio obrane i naravno vidjeli smo da se i kvaliteta vratara povećava, raste u najkvalitetnijim ekipama.
Okay, these were the most important points I find in the defense, and now with these exercises, I would like to go through one of those aspects, of course, focusing mostly on the individual work.
Dakle, sada ćemo prijeći na praktičan dio rada, gdje ću se fokusirati uglavnom na individualni rad.
Because as we can see, defending on one-on-one situation is still crucial. The strength and the mobility and the anticipation of the defenders is a basis for all kind of defense.
Naime, u svakoj obrani krećemo od toga da je igra jedan na jedan i obrana jedan na jedan zapravo najvažnija. Pojedinac, brzo kretanje, jak jakost, mobilnost i anticipacija su uvijek potrebni i to je osnova svake kvalitetne obrane.
I also highlighted in my presentation as how important to have the defense specialist and particularly two players in the middle. And it was a common finding of my analysis that every team has very strong background, very strong two players in the middle.
Ono što sam također u analizi primijetio, to je da je svaka od četiri ekipe imala po dvojicu specijalista za igru u obrani u sredini, izuzetno kvalitetne, brze i pokretne obrambene igrače.
For example, for Germany we got Pekeler and Lemke, they were over 2 meters high and they were very good also with stealing the ball and blocking.
U Njemačkoj to su bili Pekeler i Lemke koji su 2 metra gotovo visoki i izvrsni su bili i u krađi lopte, blokiranju i something else.
You can find another good example with Sweden, consequently Guardiola and Moros only in defense, making the stability of the defense in the middle very strong. They also around 2 meters high, not just strong but mobile players.
Također i u Španjolskoj Guardiola i Moros su zapravo davali stabilnost španjolskoj obrani, također iznimno visoki igrači i kvalitetni obrambeni igrači.
Croatia is a little bit different in this sense because the other players moved alongside with each other in the width of the court. Here, this partnership with Duvnjak and Gojun, it's mostly in the depth of the court because Gojun often stays in a line and Duvnjak is often going out.
U Hrvatskoj je malo nešto drugačija situacija zato što se obrana kompaktno miče lijevo i desno, no ovdje u ovom primjeru imamo dvojicu u sredini dobrih obrambenih igrača, Duvnjaka i Gojuna, od kojih je Gojun obično ostajao na 6 metara, a Duvnjak je izlazio sa 6 metara, dakle u dubinu se kretao.
Norway in terms of defending pairs, they are the shortest ones and perhaps the last. However, they are very mobile. Mamelund is only in defense. Mirhol is playing attack and defense sometimes, but as highlighted yesterday, he really became one of the top defenders of the world.
U Norveškoj to su Mamelund i Mirhol. Mirhol igra samo, Mirhol is playing only the defense.
Mamelund
played on, dakle Mamelund je igrao samo u obrani, a Mirhol je igrao u oba smjera, no i oni su zapravo najniži od ovih obrambenih igrača koje smo do sada vidjeli, no iznimno su iznimno pokretljivi i zato su zapravo proglašeni najboljim obrambenim igračima.
Okay. This is what I wanted to sum up from the yesterday findings, and now we try to put some exercise on the court of that, because for the coach it's very important that how can transfer the theoretical knowledge into the practice.
Pokušat ću sada pokazati kako zapravo ovo teorijsko znanje koje smo prikupili analizom i zaključcima prenijeti na igralište u rad sa našim igračima.
So with the players, first we're going to play a game which kind of puts them in the right mood. One game is aiming to steal the ball if it's possible, another one is make a tackle on the opposition. These are two basic elements of any kind of defense.
Dakle, ovo su osnovne dvije igre koje ćemo igrati. U prvoj igri je zadatak braničima da ukradu loptu, a u drugoj igri je zadatak da naprave prekršaj na napadaču. I te vrste vježbica dobre su za vježbanje bilo koje obrane.
After that we're going through position by position, just do some basic trainings. Probably you know these exercises, but just highlight, you know, how important it is to do them technically very well. Because if you do them technically very well, it's a matter of putting together 3-2-1 or 4-2 or 3-2, it's a matter of time.
Poslije ćemo prijeći na određene pozicije obrambene, pokazati kako zapravo treba tehnički kvalitetno izvoditi, jer nakon što igrači nauče dobre principe igre u obrani, možete onda postavljati 4+2, 3-2-1, 6-0, koji god hoćete obranu, kad jedan puta dečki dobro usvoje znanje igranja.
Ok, thank you, so we'll start. Ok, boys, let's start. Please take this position here. Already marked out.
Prva igra je zrend.
All the players here on the handball court. This is the last part of the handball court. 4 defenders we need in jersey and 4 balls. And the exercise as follows. Okay. We have to keep passing, no dribbling, no dribbling, just keep passing, and the defenders has to try to steal the ball, catch the ball.
Dakle, četiri obrambena, četiri branića nastoje ukrasti loptu, četiri su lopte u igri, napadači mogu dodavati, kretati, fintirati, mogu dodavati od poda, ali ne smiju loptu voditi.
If the attacking player make a mistake, he's going to outside and doing some punishment, okay?
Dodavač koji je pogrešno dodao biva kažnjen i isključuje se iz igre i radi skokove.
Okay, you can use the whole court. You can use the whole court. Dakle, and the exercise start for the whistle. Are you ready? Ready? Okay, keep passing. Try to steal the ball. Yeah. Okay, stop. Who made the bad pass?
Who made the bad pass?
You out. You doing exercise. Don't sit down. Exercise. Rest is going. Come on. Okay. Come on. Move. 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 The more player is going out, it's easier for the defenders. Come on. Work hard. Work hard on them.
Priđite obrambeni igrači bliže.
Come on. Force them to make a bad pass.
Dodavanje je pogreška.
Okay, one player is out. See, the reason of the game is the more player can get out as an attacker, it's easier for the defender, so they have to work hard, work to work hard.
Dakle, okay. Ovo je prvenstveno zadatak za braniće, okay. Ne yes. Za Hop. Napadače.
Who made a bad pass? Out. Okay, get back the ball. Keep skipping, keep tipping, yes. Okay, keep playing. Now it's getting a little bit harder. Yeah. Bad pass again. Out. Okay, go.
Oh, dobro.
Okay. Have to work harder now for the attackers. Work harder to get in position. Bad ball out.
Mijenjate mjesta.
Come on. Work hard. Next. Hop. Come on. Make them work hard. Okay, and again. How many now? Okay, start. Yes. Come on, defenders, work together. Try to steal the ball. Arms up.
Da probajte ukrasti loptu na braniči. Probajte.
Look for somebody. Yeah. Come on, defense. Defense. It's easier now. Okay. You out. Out. Okay. Next one. Stay for both.
Nastavak.
Come on. Hop. Okay. Only one more attacker now than defender. Come on. And start. It's difficult now. Okay, we can measure the time, how much time it takes them to reduce the number of players. Dakle, and now we're going to change.
Dakle, okay? Možemo mjeriti vrijeme koliko napadači uspijevaju zadržati
loptu. Four more defenders.
Koliko brzo uspiju branići oteti loptu, sada se molim vas zamijenite.
The difference gonna be that this time I'm not going to stop. I'm no whistle. Everybody has to go out immediately.
Ovaj puta nema zvižduka, molim vas tko pogriješi neka odmah sam istupi iz igre.
Okay, if you made a mistake, attacker, put down the ball and go out. Okay, I'm not going to stop the game.
Sami morate poštovati pravila igre.
Okay, let's start. Same exercise, that I don't stop the game. Because otherwise it's too much resting time for them. They have to honestly go out. Okay, somebody's out. Somebody's out. Do exercise. Come on. No tackle. No, tako...
Nemojte još, sad samo još pokušavate oteti loptu. Ne morate još faulirati. To ne radimo još tu drugu vježbu.
Come on, defenders. It takes too long. I think I have to give a žuti karton to the defenders because they're not working hard enough.
Jeste čuli, obranici dobivaju žuti karton jer niste dovoljno radili kako treba.
Okay, four more defenders, four other defenders.
Nova četvorica u obranu.
Now we're going to change the game a little bit.
Sad ćemo promijeniti malo igru.
Come on, four other defenders. You have to change the game now. Can you come here? Once you have the ball, can I have the ball, please? Ball, please. Okay, this player has the ball, and I able to stop him. Stop him, okay? It means he's out of the game. Okay? He puts down the ball, somebody has pick it up, and then it continues. Okay, so this time you can tackle. When I blow my whistle, the game stops.
Dakle, so sada branici zaustavljaju napadače i ako napadač ima loptu u trenutku kada branič radi prekršaj, onda taj napadač napušta igru.
So you can reduce the number of the attackers by tackling them. Okay? Ready? Okay. That was okay, good. That was good. You out. Okay, start again. Okay, try to work together, defenders. Too late. Pass the ball. Out. Okay, now it's gonna be a little bit easier, easier. Come on. Mistake here. Out. Come on, next. Come on, make a tackle. Don't, yes! Excellent! This is the
ovo
game.
Je bilo odlično.
He's out.
Ovdje.
Okay. Okay, how many? That's good. Make a tackle. Stop him. Come on, do exercise, boys. Exercise. Yes.
Vi isključeni radite vježbe.
Tako, stop him. Stop him. That's out. Bad passer out. Next one. One more. Come on. Okay, we ask the two goalkeepers to come in. Four more defenders. Four more defenders. Last exercise.
Još dva branici, two more defenses.
Yeah.
Dakle, novi branici, sada ih je šest.
And two more balls.
I dvije lopte još dodatno. Šest lopti i šest branića.
So now the rule is six defenders with six balls. If somebody intercepts the pass, it means the ball is out. And also the player is out. If somebody just tackles somebody, okay, it means that the ball stays in, but the player is out. Okay? Did they understood?
I didn't understand. Who is out?
Okay.
Let's see it.
Six defenders against the rest. Listen once again. Pass the ball, please. Pass the ball. If I intercept the pass, okay, it means I'm going out with the ball. No, the ball goes out, okay? All right. If I just stop somebody and tackle him, it means the ball stays inside, but the player goes out. I'm going out.
Lopta, aha, okay. Lopta ostaje u igri, ako je napravljen prekršaj, lopta ostaje u igri,
so
ali igrač napušta
igru. You have to make a decision. If you steal the ball, it's better because they have 5, 4, 3 or something balls inside. Ready? Go. Okay. Yeah, that's good. Cut the pass, try to cut the pass. Pass. That's out. He's out. Okay. How many balls we have? Hands up. How many balls?
Koliko lopti?
Two. Should be more. Three. Four ball.
Četiri lopte.
Okay.
Ajmo. Go.
Yes. Okay, the ball last two. We got only two balls now. Two balls.
Sad samo dvije lopte.
Okay, play, play. Okay, have a sip of water if you want. Go down, please. I'm coming to the other side.
Osježite se, nemate čime.
Okay, this exercise was not quite like they showed it, but at the end, have to make a decision, okay? If I can steal the ball, and I just gain an advantage of one defender, but also take one ball out. It means that it's more difficult for the attackers to play again.
Dakle, u ovoj posljednjoj igri su obrambeni igrači morali odlučiti ili će se koncentrirati na loptu da je uhvate i izbace iz igre ili će se koncentrirati na pravljenje prekršaja.
It's like in game situation, I can score a goal from a fast break.
Tako to je da se događa u igri, dakle da moraju odlučivati između lopte i igrača.
But if I just tackle the player, it's good enough to stop the attack. But they still remain in attack.
Dakle, naravno, nije loše napraviti ni prekršaj, ali je problem u tome da lopta ostaje kod napadača i da se napad nastavlja.
Okay, now we start the exercise here on the court.
Sada idemo u obranu po pozicijama.
Okay, I need two players in winger defense position. Two players there. Okay, yellow.
Jedinica
yellow.
I dvojka u obranu, petica i šestica u obranu.
Two players on the other side. All the rest of the players here, left back and right back position.
Ostali na poziciji u lijevog beka i desnog beka.
In blue Saming, blue. Saming, blue.
Molim vas, obucite majice, napadači, zelene, obrana, žute.
Okay, I ask the goalkeeper. Goalkeeper, please collect these coins for me, okay? Please take them off. And one goalkeeper in the goal.
Jedan vratar na goal.
Come on, boys. Come on. Okay, one ball needed only. Only one ball.
Samo jedna lopta.
And at the same time, one defender is working, the other one is resting. Okay, you are working. You are resting. Stay outside. Okay. You are working. You are resting.
Aha, jedinica.
Okay.
Jedan se odmara, radi samo jedan.
Okay. Using this area only. This area here. Okay. Using that area there only. You keep passing the ball. Need two players at the wing. Two blue players in the wing.
Dvojica na krilo, svako.
Two in the wing.
Još jedan tu na lijevo krilo.
Okay. Okay. You keep passing the ball in the same way. Up and down, up and down. When the ball is going down to the winger.
Vanjski igrači u zelenim majicama međusobno dodaju loptu.
Okay. Okay. You stay in the corner always. You coming to this coin. Okay, when the ball is passed to the left back, okay, you coming here to this coin, okay? When the ball is passed over there, okay, you staying, no, you're going there, okay?
Dakle, vidjeli ste kako se krajnji okay. branič
when
kreće
passed,
u trokutu. Kada je lopta okay. na krilu,
when
pokriva krilo,
him, again,
zatim
no, no.
se miče ulijevo kada okay. je lopta kod beka, okay. kada je
you
lopta na drugoj strani,
again.
Izlazi sa 6 metara i pokriva prostor između
okay.
beka i krila.
Just a basic movement of the winger defender.
Sad ćemo pokazati to u pokretu.
Okay. Let's start. Go. Okay. Just work on the work of the defense. Yes. Okay. Yes. Yes. Wait there. Yes. Move back a little bit. Yes. That's good. Okay.
Dobro, odlično.
Good work.
Dobro radite.
Okay, it's also good warm-up exercise for the players. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay. Work on the defense a little bit more. Yeah, control the players. Come up. Yes. Okay. Change the defenders. Two more
Zamijenite
defenders.
Se obrana.
Same exercise.
Isti zadatak.
Okay. This time you can make return pass. Sometimes return pass. Sometimes return pass.
Aha, možete povremeno povratnu loptu napraviti. Ne morate skroz ići od krila do krila.
Or the winger can pass the ball to the other winger. Okay? Okay. Let's do it.
Iz krila možete preskočiti dijagonalno dodavanje napraviti.
Have to respond the same way. Yeah. 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 Out. Okay. Yes. Yeah. Have
Odlično.
To go away quickly. Have to move away quickly. Yes. Yes. Okay. Yes. Good. Okay. Winger make a pass to the wing also. To the other wing.
Probajte dijagonalno dodavanje s krila na, na suprotnog vanjskog.
Winger to the wing. Make a long pass to the wing. Okay, yes.
Dobro.
Good. Okay. A long pass to the other wing. A long pass to the other wing. Okay.
Diagonala.
Yeah. Okay, this is the problem. Don't turn. Okay? That's why you have to face all the time towards the ball. Passing the ball, you are here. As soon as you realize the long pass is made, you don't turn around. Never turn around like this. You're vulnerable. Okay.
Problem,
stay away, move sideways and try to catch the player.
Problem okay. ovdje sada kod ove dijagonale je bio da branič nije pratio loptu zapravo.
Change
i
players again.
Okrenuo leđa lopti
change
tako
players.
Da je stigla do krila.
And now
tako
you can apply any kind of passes.
Gledati loptu, pratiti
any kind
vrijeme.
Of pass. Jump pass, shooting to the wing, or passing back, or from the wing to the wing, any kind
Sva
of passes.
Sva moguća vrsta dodavanja, skok šut, ispod ruke, iza leđa, dijagonalno. Vi
work
branici pratite.
Okay. Yeah. Yes, that's good. Don't step in the line. Don't step in the line. Yes. Come on. Come on, keep moving the ball. Yes, that's good one. Okay. Don't turn around. Get another ball quickly. Yes, that's good.
Ovo je bilo dobro.
Come on, boys. Better passes. Yes. 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 Come out. Come out. Don't turn. Don't turn. Yes.
Nemoj
Don't
se okretati. Nemoj se okretati leđa lopti. Prati loptu stalno.
Jo, okay.
Dobro.
We would need two more defenders with yellow. One defender from here, one defender from there, going here.
Još okay. jedan u obranu. Na dvojku I peticu.
Okay, one defender here, one defender over there. Okay, you're working in this area.
Vi radite u ovom prostoru.
When the ball is done, you are down there. Okay, you are here. Okay.
Kada je lopta na krilu.
When the ball is passed. Okay. Stay with him.
Dvojka.
Stay with. When the ball is passed over there, you coming here. Okay, you going out. That's right. Okay. When the ball is passed, you are staying with him. Okay. You are staying here with him. Somewhere. Okay. You are here. Okay. When the ball is passed, you going down to the wing.
Lopta na krilo.
Okay. Same
dakle,
thing.
Tako se...
You only moving sideways between these two coins.
Dakle, only pratite, sideways between these two coins. Krećite se unutar označenog prostora.
Okay.
Ovisno okay. O tome gdje je lopta.
Making it a little bit bigger. Okay. So that you got a better workout. Okay. Yes, yeah, same thing. You just keep passing. You can make any kind of passes.
Možete
okay?
Koristite bilo koju vrstu šuta.
They do not fall out.
No. No.
Okay.
They just stay
dakle,
inside.
Ostaju yeah. Dvojka I petica okay. Ostaju na crti, ne okay. Izlaze van.
Stop. This is the problem. You have to come out more. Okay? When the ball is on that side, you have to come out.
Dakle, lopta je na onoj strani, moraš izaći van.
You have very important role.
Istupiti.
You can make them move closer or you can stay in a corner but he has to come too much in. Okay?
Jer onda
so you, can, you have to come out right here.
Controlling your winger,
okay, and a long pass and maybe him. Okay, so I have to come out a little bit more.
Dakle, pratite kretanje lopte.
Okay, so only on this opposite side.
Načelo.
Always. Ready for the ball. Out, out. Too late. To come here.
Zakasnio si.
Okay.
Prije.
Okay. Yes. Yes. Yes, that's good. That's good. Yeah, okay. See, you can
dobro.
Catch him. Okay. Any kind of passes. Any kind of passes you can apply now. Okay. Better passes. Yeah. Stay there, stay there. Good.
Ostani.
Don't go
kreći
too
se,
far.
Kreći se.
Yes. Yes.
Izađi back.
Okay.
Dobro.
We change these two defenders. Change them.
Zamijenite se.
Quickly.
Branići, zamijenite se. Novi. Jedinica, dvojka, petica, šestica.
Now, same exercise, okay? You do the same thing. Now this time you attack. You attack. You're not waiting here, you're going out deep. Okay? You semi-active. Semi-active. Try to get a bit of body contact. Take him this way up until the end of your zone and pass him on. Okay? And you make a pass. After you are staying here, waiting when the attack is on the other side. Okay,
dakle,
same thing here.
U ovom
first
dijelu,
you wait here and this coin. When he passes on the player, you're getting ready for him
vanjskoga.
Taking from within this zone. Okay. All right.
Dva koraka na vanjskoga,
simple,
dodavanja, sve isto samo sa izlaskom na napadača. Yeah.
Okay, so you
napadači
come out.
Su poluaktivni.
You come out, okay? Yes, that's it. Get a handle.
Dobro.
Yeah, that's good.
Dobro.
Very good. Okay. Yes.
Vrlo dobro.
Yes. Out. Yeah, that's good. Excellent position. Good. Good winger.
Bravo.
Okay. Good. Excellent.
Odlično.
Well done,
bravo.
Boys. Well done. Okay. Now we're going to put two more players here. We need one defender, one attacker.
Dakle, trebamo centar halfa I prednjega u obrani još. Imamo li još igrača?
One defender, one attacker. Plus, we need another player here with many balls. Bring the balls here. Yeah. Okay. Okay, one player here.
Tko je prednji?
You are defender or attacker? Which one defense, which one attack? One attack, one defense.
Aha, jedan je u napadu, jedan je u obrani. Sorry.
You are defender. You need a pivot here. Need a pivot. Pivot here.
Pivota trebamo jednoga.
Okay. You are here. You're moving here always between these two coins. Okay? And you cover him from the ball side all the time. When the ball is coming from here, cover him. When the ball is coming from here, cover him. Okay? This
obrana
is the
pokušava, postavlja
and
se prema
player,
obrani, tako da presječe.
You have balls. You try to play a bounce pass.
Vi samo dodajete, da.
You try to play the bounce pass to him. Okay? Sometimes. Get the two or three balls.
Dakle,
sometimes, yeah.
Pivot se kreće, pokušava
yeah,
se otkriti, obrambeni
okay.
igrač ga zatvara,
pass,
prostor
or
za dodavanje,
okay.
napadači pokušavaju proigrati pivota.
Ok, do it slowly na slowly, slowly.
Krenimo okay. polako.
Same role, everybody maintain the same role. Yeah.
Dakle, molim vas
no,
držite
no, no, no,
se svoje
no.
uloge.
Stop. No, you are only passing with him. You're making long passes. Making long passes because we want them to shift. We don't want them rest. Okay? Get balls. Okay? Can I have it? So sometimes when they're moving, you know, you just make a bounce pass. Sometimes. Okay?
Ti ne sudjeluješ u
You are very about him.
Samo povremeno,
okay?
samo povremeno burneš pivotu.
And you try to break away from
Dakle, srednji vanjski, nismo to razumijeli, srednji vanjski ne sudjeluje u dodavanjima, ali povremeno dodaje loptu pivotu.
Okay. Ready? Okay. Yeah. Just keep playing, yeah. Keep coming out, come out. Make body contact, yes? That's good, okay. Try to play the pivot sometimes. Yes, good. Excellent pass. Out, yes, out. Excellent, boys. It was very good defense work and very good also from the pivot. Good pass.
Izvrsno I dobro dodavanje pivotu u pravom trenutku.
Okay, and once more.
Idemo još jednom.
Come on. Yeah, come up. Yes. Good. Yeah, come up there. Excellent.
Izađi.
Okay.
Bočni.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Goal again. Only the pivot. Only the pivot. You move
Sve
in,
u redu,
also moving
ali center half je zaboravio
okay?
na svog pivota. Mora
pivot.
Imati s njim kontakt cijelo vrijeme.
Okay, once more. Yeah, that's good. Yeah. Come here. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Good. Good work.
Dobro ste radili.
Next one and the last one. We use this player also. We're using you now. Okay.
I također sudjeluješ u dodavanju.
Is your center back usually? Okay. Now you have to make. Make passes, same passes. Sometimes you make a cross here. Okay, you control him. Come here, and you are going to make a long pass to the other side. Okay.
Dakle, sada izvode križanja.
Your wing defender, you are coming out to the long pass. Okay, if you can, steal it. If this is situation, you're covering the winger. Okay, so just practice this. Both sides. You have to make a jump pass.
Idemo sa skok okay. šutu, dodavanje I skoka.
This is a key element. You have very important role here. You have to judge. If it's good enough to go out. If not, come back immediately. If he goes out, you cover immediately. You are covering the pivot from this side because the ball is here. Okay?
Dakle, radimo ovako, bočni moraju svakako biti vani sa 6 metara I odlučivati hoće li napraviti prekršaj ili će presjecati loptu, stalno biti ispred pivota.
Many passes and sometimes you do the crossing, okay? Sometimes. Okay. Yeah, okay, that's a good work, yes. Okay. Have to come out, have to make longer pass.
Vidjeli ste tamo na lijevoj strani zamjenu dva branića, petica i šestica su se zamijenili za mjesta ako je šestica odlučio izići na vanjskoga.
Okay. In this situation, if you close enough, tackle him.
Dakle, okay. Ako izađeš na vanjskoga,
if you,
moraš napraviti prekršaj.
If you're confident that you can. If you can, steal the ball. Okay?
Ako možeš, ukradi loptu.
I don't want you to come here to the middle. Stay here. Okay, after the change, stay here. I want long pass. I want long pass, so he'll have enough chance to catch the ball.
Dakle, okay? Ostani na onom poziciji lijevog vanjskog kada se napravi dugo dodavanje.
Okay, good. Okay, focusing on you guys now, focusing on these two defenders. Yes, yes, good. Okay, make the change. Yes. Excellent. Well
izvrsno,
done.
Izvrsno, bravo.
Very good. This is what we want to see. Yes. Good. Okay, come on, keep it up.
Samo nastavite, up. Nastavite.
Yes.
Izvrsno.
Yes. What the pivot? Pivot is empty.
Pivota gledajte, pivota gledajte. Bravo.
Excellent work, guys. Well done.
Bravo.
Really good work. Okay. If you want, you can take a sip of water, okay, and come back to the next one.
Predahnite sekundu.
Come back quickly. Can you take this coin out? Oh, give it to me, please. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Section. Okay, when you come back, just a quick sip. Come back, please.
Hajmo. Odmor je gotov.
Okay, we need one defender each. One defender here. One defender here, other defender here.
Three defenders. Zoltan.
In defense.
Three defenders, three branića.
One winger down there, two wingers.
Dva krila.
Two wingers on the other side.
Dva krila na drugoj strani.
Okay. And three players here.
I tri igrača ovamo.
Left backs. Center backs, right backs.
Lijevi vanjski, srednji vanjski i desni vanjski, postavite se. Pa evo ti za onda 6 meter.
Yeah, come on here. Center backs.
What about pivot?
And right backs. Okay, two players there enough. Yeah, pivot we don't need that.
Ne trebamo sad pivota, da.
Okay. Now, this is for the crowd. Now we also notice with the analysis that sometimes the teams are crossing a lot, and it's very important that how the teams can respond to the crossings. Now we do some lead up exercise for this, the crossings.
Dakle, okay? Sada ćemo pokazati neke vježbice obrane kako se suprotstaviti križanjima.
So, we are left back, we got a winger there. Okay, so you are starting across with him. When he starts the cross, okay,
križ.
You have the hand on him, just the hand on a little bit. Okay, switch.
Prati
okay,
ga. Take on.
No. You're gonna go and you're gonna change with him. Stay there. This is your area. You stay back. You're gonna change with him. Okay. You are coming up. Okay.
Krilo dolazi isto u križ.
So, come here. Okay. Come here, you control him, control him up until your zone, okay? After pass it on,
dodaj loptu.
You control him up until
preuzima
your zone.
Preuzima ga dvojka.
Okay? And now you make a pass, to him, you come up, you go the wing, gun down to the wing.
Ona raširi na krilo.
Come here, you become center back,
ti se
and you do the same exercise the other side. You go there with the ball, control him up until here.
Come.
Okay. Krećeš se u križ. Yes.
Control him up until here.
Ga drugi okay. Igrač.
He's coming up and you coming
ide
to the
dalje.
Center.
Dakle, ide neprekidni križ.
Okay.
Continuous crossing.
Okay. Most important is that you are defending your area here. Okay, try to make it same. You got this area with the goal posts. With the goal posts.
Dakle, drži se na širini vratnica.
And you have a little bit bigger area. So, it's going to be very tiring, but we do it as then we change defenders. Okay? So, keep doing crosses. He has to have one contact with him,
napadniga,
one contact with him, and then make
preuzmi,
the change. Okay? So, always a hand on the player. Always hand. And you come out. Not he's going in. You come out here 9 meters.
Branici,
you come out
nastojte
also 9
kontrolirati
meter.
Igrače koji vam se
don't worry about the pivot.
Koje preuzimate.
Okay? Okay. Hand. Now you start. Yes.
Dobro, bravo,
hand. Yes, good. Very good. Good. Okay. Come out. Yes. Don't worry about the pivot.
Dobro.
Yes. That's good.
Dobro.
Okay.
Dobro.
We change defenders.
Obrana, zamijenite se. Novi branici.
Okay. Okay, same exercise. What I would like you to do. You go with the extension shooting, you want to shoot, but you don't shoot. Let yourself blocked. Have to have the hand on the player all the time. Hand on the player, guide him, okay?
Ista vježba, physical samo contact. Sada dodajemo
physical
šut
contact.
Na gol.
You got very
znači,
good
obrambeni igrač mora zaustaviti napadača.
Continuously, okay? So you have to come out to the opposition,
zaista,
not vice versa.
Zaista, zaozbiljno.
Okay, ready? Okay. Yes, that's good. Let yourself being touched. Let yourself a little bit come closer. Too late. Yes. That's good. Excellent.
Odlično.
You are late. That's good. Good. Okay. Come. Okay. One more. Come on. Yes.
Dobro. Yeah. Bravo. Supač.
Very good, guys. You okay staying for one more?
Možete još ostati.
Okay.
Dobro.
We need one more defender and the pivot inside.
Još jedan branić I pivot.
We make the area a little bit bigger for you. Okay. Okay. One defender here. We got four defenders all together. So, two defenders is actually in the middle. You have to make a decision who's coming out and who's covering the pivot.
Dogovarajte se ko izlazi.
Yeah, he can pass. Okay.
Pokrivati pivota.
This time.
Ista vježba.
We're using the wingers only for passes. Okay. So with the ball, you make a cross, you pass the ball to the other side. And make an empty cross with him, okay? All right? And you attack right here. Have to put this player out, okay? You have to cover the pivot and then pass on the ball, okay? Left to the right also. Once you do it to the left, have to do it to the right. Keep practicing these four players here. How can they change the pivot and how they can come out?
Radite tu križanje u okviru vratnica.
You pass the ball,
and cross with him. Moraju odlučiti
ko ide van,
ko ostaje na pivotu.
One pass and you the same thing. You do the crossing, okay? Continuously.
Bočni I srednji vanjski mijenjaju pozicije.
Okay. Yes. Yeah, okay. And then to the other side. Okay. Try to play the pivot also. You can play the pivot if you want.
Pivota.
Use the winger. Use the winger. Pass the winger also.
Dodajte I krilu.
Yes.
Možete I krilu dodati.
Yes.
I diagonalno može dodavanje.
Try to find the pivot. Good. Okay.
Gledaj pivota.
Okay. Very good. Now you can change more often. You can change players more often.
Možete opet malo promijeniti.
One of you have to be brave enough to leave the pivot behind. Okay? Come out a little bit more. Come out a little bit more. Okay?
Obrana dublje se krećite, izlazite dublje, ali vodite računa tko ostaje na pivotu.
You let yourself being touched. Okay? Being touched. When do this, okay? Do this, you come out, out.
Dođi.
Out a little bit.
Izađi,
okay?
Izađi.
Out a little bit. I make a pass, I'm coming, you are controlling me. Okay?
Sada me ti kontroliraš,
then I coming out.
Izlazim
okay?
Van.
In a bigger one. So,
dakle, napadnite, nemojte paralelno,
players.
Nego krenite prema golu.
Tell them, please come out, out,
da
out,
izvučemo
out.
Izvučemo obrambene
okay?
Igrače van.
Don't worry about the pivot. Yeah? Okay. Yeah. That's also a good option.
I to je dobar izbor.
Have to be careful. Okay. Yes, that's good.
Dobro,
okay.
Dobro.
Go for the body contact. Go for body contact. Go for body contact. I wanna go. Okay. Here, your aim is body contact. Stop him. Okay.
Zaustavite
if you can,
me kad ti
come more out.
Približim.
Come more out. Okay. Try to get them. Come more out for body contact.
Budite čvrsti I zaustavite napadača. Nemojte ga samo doticati.
Yeah, that's good. Control him and change again. Change. Yes.
Aktivno, aktivno.
Get the play. Okay. Stop.
Dobro, stanite.
Extend situation here.
Ovo je izvrsna situacija bila.
Have to dare to come out.
Dođi van.
Trust your opposite. Trust your teammate. If you double guard always the pivot, it's problem. Trust him. Okay? He will trust you. When you go back and he comes out, he's going to
morate
do the same thing.
Morate vjerovati jedan drugome.
A little bit more body contact. Just have the hands on the player. Just a hand on the player.
Vjerujte okay? Onome koji iziđe da će napraviti prekršaj, zaustaviti, prekinuti napad.
Here in the middle, we don't want to steal the ball. We want to stop the opposition with body.
Vi ste
here,
u sredini
next
I morate
exercise,
biti jako čvrsti.
We want to steal the ball because it's easier to steal the ball on that side. Okay? So here we are strong.
Je lakše presjeći loptu,
show
ali
your
vi
strength.
Morate napraviti prekršaj.
Come on. Yes, come out. Meet him. Come out and meet him. Okay? Try to get him. Yes, that's good.
Dobro.
Have a hand. Yes. Too late.
Prekasno,
okay.
Prekasno.
One. Yes.
Dobro.
Excellent.
Odlično.
Well done. Okay.
Dobro napravljeno.
Now we need two winger defender.
Dva krajnja braniča.
Two outside defenders. Yeah, outside defenders. Mm-hmm.
Dva krajnja, još jedinicu I šesticu.
Two defenders at the wing. You can take a breath. Okay, now these guys here in the middle. Are you okay? You make crosses, okay? All different types of crosses.
There's
a decision. Here in the middle of the defense, we want to stop you to shoot, okay? Here at the wing, okay? We're going to come out for the long pass. We're going to come out for the long pass, even a little bit more than before. Risk, take a risk, leave the winger behind. Winger only stays in the corner.
Krajnji branici okay. Pokušavaju presjeći so, loptu I presjeći krila. Na sredini pokušavamo šut na gol. Take a shot.
That's a decision you make. Here we want to stop the shooter. Over there we want to steal the ball. Okay? That's the defense opportunity. You still come out. And still moving back. You still come out and moving
dakle,
back when the ball is on the other
obrane,
side.
Pokušavate presjeći loptu,
okay.
A ovdje na sredini prekršajem zaustavljate
okay.
Napadača.
Yeah. Okay. And you keep crossing. Keep all
vi samo
kind
radite
of crossing,
križanja
you know
za izmjene mjesta, dodavanja najrazličitije I probajte šutnuti.
Yes, we stop here the shooting and the pivot.
Gledajte
and we try
pivota.
To steal the ball. Cross. Yes.
Odlično.
Shoot. If you can shoot. Yes, good.
Možete
excellent.
I
excellent. Yes. Grab him. Good. Okay, here.
Ovdje.
Sorry, here.
Je bila situacija.
You have a very good position. Get him. That's the best.
Zaustavi
why?
Ga.
Kad three si... times we stop them and they're running out of time.
Tko
okay.
Leži, ne bježi.
If you're in that situation, that close, stop him. You let yourself a little bit, okay? Same thing on the other side.
Druga, I na drugoj strani isto izvrsno.
Yes, that's good. Have the hand. Yes, excellent. Okay. Okay. Good attack. Sometimes it happens.
Ponekad se to događa, da
okay. Try to shoot
zaustaviti.
Also. Go for shots.
Pokušajte šutnuti ako ste u prilici vanjski napadači.
Okay, that's good. Just hold him.
Dobro.
Okay, one more. More out, yes. Come more out. Okay, maybe the defender is getting tired a little bit.
Dakle, niste pokrio dobro pivota, normalno.
Okay. Now, what I would like you to do, okay, make more passes from the left back position to the wing, from the left back to the other one. So we can practice a little bit the defender is coming out and stealing the ball.
Okay? Same thing on the other side. Krila ili okay? Dugim dodavanjima,
even come out a little bit more.
Tako da se obrambeni igrači moraju
you
više
still
kretati.
Have to defend one on one in your zone.
Pokrivati
you still have to sort out one
na,
is coming out, one is staying in. Same role. Okay. Okay. Yes.
Bravo.
Excellent.
Bravo.
Well done.
Bravo. Okay. Outside the defender.
So yeah, more passes like this. Out, 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 out. Yes. Out from the other side. Yes. Good. Good. Okay. Come out. Out. Have a hand on him. Yeah. Uha, second time happened.
Drugi put.
What was wrong?
Šta je loš, šta si pogriješio, što nije dobro?
Half a step. Half a step was missing. Just a half a step. Okay? But that's a basic role also. Bounce pass, your responsibility. High pass, your responsibility. Okay?
Jedan so, je odgovoran za držanje, vodite računa, dogovarajte se međusobno tko ide van, tko ostaje na pivotu, da ga zatvarate.
Ok, one more attack.
Još jedan puta, još jedan napad.
Ok. Out, 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 out.
Izađite.
Out, yes. Good.
Dobro,
excellent.
Dobro.
Come out. Out, 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 out. Yes. Bravo!
Dobro, bravo, bravo. Dobro zatvaranje.
Okay. We're going to do one more thing. One more thing.
Još ide jedna vježba.
Okay. You are center back. Passing there.
Srednje dodaje
okay, after that, going to the second pivot.
I utrčavaš na drugog pivota.
Okay. Just right here, in between number
između
one and number two.
Petice I okay. Šestice.
If the ball goes to the other side, okay, you are responsible for him. Okay.
Ti si odgovoran za
if the ball comes to this
je...
side, you're responsible for him and have you sort him out. Okay? You
kada
can go also to the other
strani,
side after.
Petica je odgovorna okay. Za pivota. Kada lopta dolazi
but
na ovu stranu, onda ide
take a risk. Take a risk. Come out anyhow, okay? Don't worry about too much the pivot. Just control him from the other side.
Dakle, preuzmite rizik sada u obrani, nek neko izlazi
okay.
I pokušava presjeći loptu.
And you play long pass. Yeah, you play long pass. Okay, that's a one-on-one defense.
Nisi
that's okay,
da.
It happens.
Nisi bio na vrijeme.
A little bit too late. But he knows he made a mistake. That's the most important
thing. Ali pivot je bio iza leđa, pa to okay.
Okay,
good. Pitanje je odluke što napraviti.
Yes. Ah. Good opportunity for long ball. Yes. Yes.
Odlično.
Yes. Oha. What was the problem? You only out, you only come out when the ball is on the other side.
Kad je lopta na drugoj strani,
that's a mistake. Ball was here and you were out too much.
Zatvaraj
okay?
prostor.
You have to go back to your coins. Okay, and it's his, your responsibility. It's okay, we can learn from the mistakes as well. Okay. Yeah, good pivot work. Okay, come on, one more attack. Out, out, out. Out,
now.
Yes, 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 that's good.
Izađi, izađi.
Yeah. Yeah, excellent.
Odlično.
Good shot.
Vrlo dobro, dobar šut.
Okay. Yeah, one more time. Okay, to the other side.
Još jednom.
Okay, now you stay in, you come out.
Izađi, izađite iz obrane.
Play more, play a little bit longer, okay? Play one more attack.
Malo igrajte duže loptom okolo.
Play a little bit longer.
Da se obrana kreće.
Okay, never mind. Yes, yes.
Obično.
Too late. No, okay. Go for the foul. Go for the foul now.
Odlično. Bravo.
That was a problem. Okay. Last goal wins, huh?
Još jednom, zadnji put.
The attacker is saying that they're going to score a goal. What about you defenders? Going to stop it? Stop it? Okay. Last goal wins, huh?
Zadnji okay. napad, nastojte ih zaustaviti.
Free attack. Free attack.
Nemojte primiti gol z obrana.
Come out, yes! Well done. Okay, please line up. Make them players
Molim
line
vas,
up.
Stanite u vrstu.
Yeah.
Stanite u vrstu. Profesor vam želi nešto
okay.
reći.
Okay. Okay, first of all, I have to congratulate to the fantastic attitude of the players. Well done. Thank you very
Čestita
much.
Čestitam im na
fantastic.
Izvrsnoj demonstraciji. Zahvaljujem se
good.
Na suradnji.
Good one. Okay. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I hope it was a good workout for you. Instead of going to school, it's better to here play handball, not. It was a pleasure to work with me. For me, it was a pleasure to work with you.
Dakle, bilo mi je zadovoljstvo raditi s vama.
I
Dobro ste školovani.
They also had a good workout.
Yeah. A ja se nadam da je za vas ovo bio koristan trening.
And congratulations for the coaches because they are very well skilled players.
Dakle, čestitke i trenerima jer su izvrsno obučeni, trenirani igrači.
Thank you and thank you very much
thank
for
you.
YouTube.